You actually is a big shout out to all the new modern Indian women today, the new age modern Indian women. And honestly, it just comes down straight from my heart when I say that the new age Indian women today is someone who knows, who is aware of her traditions and at the same time wants to be fun. There was a time when, you know, we do not have our stylists, we all feel very doomed. The world comes down crashing and we do not know what to do and what to wear in a particular event. So I said that in the interview also in the morning, which came out in the newspaper. I was telling Nikhil that what do I do if Sandy isn't there? Or what do I do if Chicky isn't there? Like, I'll be doomed. So that is when we thought that so many people have the same kind of thought process like me. You cannot be having a stylist running behind you all the time, which is why we came up with this idea, you. So Nikhil came to rescue. And today, finally, we have you amongst us. And I give it to all you people to decide that how much do you like the collection, especially curated by myself and Nikhil, by going all around the cities in India. And obviously, it gives me a lot of pride and honor to have a set of parents like ours, who has always had that kind of faith in us that we can, you know, make dreams into a reality. For example, we had today Calcutta's, rather Bengal's, first transgender model, Kiara. I would like Kiara to be here today.
Kiara, please join us.
She's one of the most beautiful faces I've ever seen.
Let's and give it up for Kiara, guys.
A big round of applause is what she deserves.
Yes.
So this is how we change the place. This is how we change the thoughts in our mind. And this is how we bring about a change. Give it up for the new Bengal. Give it up for you. Thank you so much.
I think I agree with everything what Nisha said. I think one of the adjectives I definitely and very strongly use is be yourself. You know, people try to be someone. And there is a big section of society who cry within, say that I don't want to be someone, I want to be myself. So if you want to be yourself, you can create your own fashion. How do you create your own fashion? You don't want to burn a hole in your pocket. So we created you.
She just screamed at me, you know. I will not wake up, you know. One day I will not do it, and one day ami kapurer byabsha korbo. That in English became a clothing line, and today I'm standing here after so many years, and when this, her dream, I know this was her dream, and when this became a reality, and when I am wearing her collection, she is wearing, and all the models out there, and everybody I get, all my friends out there, are just wearing what she has curated, and she was thinking about it since years. And I feel so proud of her, and that I lose my words to say, and I get emotional during this time. But all my wishes and love to her.
So yeah, fashion to me is basically my identity. How I choose my clothing, my accessories to define my personality.
And you have seen the collections of you, right?
Yeah.
So, kemon lagche mane kemon koto ta bhalo lagche actually.
It's like a home brand now, because the efforts that both Nikhil Bhaiya and Nushruti has put into it, it is basically their baby. So yeah, definitely congratulations to them, because these are some wonderful looks, and you can see this gorgeous piece, but it's so effortless, and it's like, you know, my second skin.
If you talk about the name, actually the name is not even in the English dictionary. It is, it's called Youth, it's got a French notation to that as well. But we don't want to keep it French, it's Indian only. It's basically young you. Okay, it's like you can be yourself. That is my definition of you.
You know, the best part about you is we don't have to buy the clothes. That's the best part. But see, I know about her journey, their journey, but and the whole world knows about it. But a lot of people doesn't know about how good human being she is. And I'm proud of her.
we all know how successful, how beautiful she is. But the best part is she's my Nusrat. She's our Nusrat. That's the best part.
I feel fantastic, especially when it's finally curated and designed by my friend and my colleague Nusrat. And it's a new year, so there could not be a better start of this year.
তারপর আমি কানা একটু আর ঘুমিয়ে নেব আর কি তখন আমি উঠে ভীষণ টান্ট্রাম দিতাম ওকে খুব জ্বালিয়েছি মানে দেখে হয়তো আমাকে বুঝতে পারবে না কিন্তু সকালবেলা আমি টান্ট্রাম দিয়েছি ওকে উঠেই বলতাম মামা যদি হ্যাঁ আমাকে চা করে দে আমি তোদের ওই আবার চাইনিজ চা ভুলভাল বলতাম বলে বলতাম আমার যদি একটা জামা কাপড়ের আমি একটা কালেকশন লঞ্চ করতাম
কালেকশন বলেন
আমার দোকান খুলবো জামা কাপড়ের আর দোকান খুলবো তাহলে হয়তো আমাকে সকালবেলা উঠে মেকআপটা করতে হতো না ভিন্ন ভিন্ন কথা বাট অনেস্টলি কামিং ফ্রম দেয়ার টু কিউরেটিং সামথিং যেটা আজকের প্রজন্মের নারীদের জন্য খুবই খুবই ইম্পর্টেন্ট যেটা হচ্ছে স্টাইল এবং তাদের ইন্ডিভিজুয়ালিটিকে মাথায় রেখে অ্যাট দ্য সেম টাইম পকেট ফ্রেন্ডলি ব্যাপারটাকে তাদেরকে তাদের কাছে নিয়ে আসা
আমি দেখেছি ও ঘুম থেকে উঠে বলতো আমি জামা কাপড়ের দোকান খুলবই খুলবই আর পারছি না সকালবেলা উঠে মেকআপ করতে চারটের সময় সো নাও ইট হ্যাজ বিকাম কালেকশন অ্যান্ড কুটিওর অ্যান্ড এভরিথিং বাট আই এম সো 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 প্রাউড অফ আর যে প্রত্যেকটা মডেল ওর জামা কাপড় পরেছে আমি সবসময় বলতাম যে আমার জন্য কিন্তু সবচেয়ে ভালো জামাটা আসবে সো শি নোজ দ্যাট আই লাইক ইট সিম্পল ইয়েট আ বিট শিমারি সো শি হ্যাজ চোজেন দ্য রাইট ড্রেস ফর রাইট পিপল আর রাত রাত জেগে কাজগুলো করতো আর ওর বর শুধু পাঠাতো ইউ ইউ আমি বললাম ক্যা হ্যায় বলে হ্যায় ক্যা হ্যায় ইটস ভেরি নাইস
Hey guys, this is Sharmila Maiti from Sharmila Show House and please subscribe my channel, click the bell button for more updates.